so disappointed. I've never seen an infection take all this quick ever in my life, actually. These are the figures. The normal for Paxil volume is about 40. She's on 18. She dropped from 25. Normal protein, 60. She dropped from 52 to 44.
What does that mean?
It means we're in big trouble.
What do you mean?
Her immune system is not dealing with it. I think you need to see her. And what to expect is there's no leg there. I know from the tears in your eyes and the tears in my eyes as well that we are on the line here.
I think she's had enough.
Well, spend some time with her. Just spend some time with her and see what you think. I'll get her brought up. I'll give you some minutes. I'll come back, okay?
Many of the staff have been involved with Bella's care, and for all of them, these are the toughest moments.
Oh, you're such a special girl.
You're
so strong.
It really affects everyone in the practice. Yeah, I don't think it gets easier over time. It's always, always rubbish.
Right. Well, here's the thing. She perked up when she saw you.
Yeah.
Throughout the day, she hasn't eaten. And throughout the day, this discharge from what was a pristine wound last night has three pockets that are bleeding infectious material right now. And the reason for that is her immune system is not coping.
Do you think this is it?
This is a sedative. I think we have to let her walk.
Yeah.
Because I think she's going to go over on a cord.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
You can just imagine how painful it is for them just to lose a member of their family.
She's very painful.
We have to do the right thing every day.
He feels responsible. He gets really affected as any of us. He's human.
Bella, she had no other option to save her leg, and then even when we took her leg, she had no other option. Sometimes no matter how hard you try, you still fail.